Welcome back to another episode. I'm playing through Battletech. So we finished the mission against the inbred hillbillies. The good news, we cleaned some of them out of the gene pool. The bad news is, I'm sure they'll breed like bounties and bounce back twice as dumb as ever before. So I believe where we left off, there was one contract that pays for our travel, because we're so broke we can't even afford bus fare. Alright. And take a little look at our mechs here. Yeah. So one of them got a little damaged. Okay. Maybe a lot damaged. So that's going to take 4 days to fix and a bit of money. Not too bad. And I don't think there was anything for sale in the store here that was worth getting. Not a lot of money at the start of the game. Not sure if it's worth spending it right now. Yeah, I think I'm just going to take the contract and get going. Now, I don't think early game it's worth getting salvage, because it's just really bad mechs. You're not going to get a lot of salvage, and the extra bit of cash is probably, yeah. Pick one out of five, 1-7 total. No, I think going for the payment's probably a better option, because you do need money to pay for bills.
Roger that, Commander. Course plotted.
Calculating escape velocity. There we go.
Job's done, Commander.
Alright, so they fixed up that one. Of course, everyone loves the big, heavy, stompy mechs, but the little ones are useful at the start. Sensor platforms, and throw some long-range missiles at targets you couldn't see otherwise. I mean, that's their whole purpose, really. Shakedown. Who are financing us? Sweet talk, ignore. Let's sweet talk the banks. Play nice. Talk to me, was aggressive. It's gravitas that you selected. Each of the banks for prestige and reliability around your impeccable payment history. So I'm allowing proof financial with them, hinting you might see additional loans when your current ones are paid in full. If you desire the banks, can I say the previous ones were sent in error? Should we can find your loan status fair? The company reputation, I think. Nothing. Loan status fair. I don't think it shows up anywhere. I keep moving. Here we go. Not yet. I want to see. Can we do the story? We can do this. Oof. Some things are expensive here. Not a lot of weapons. Equipment. Melee damage. Stability. And, well, not going to be for much in the way of max. So, as there's not much here. So let's launch contract. And so I got Nima, Lich, and a Medusa. So this is my Blackjack. diagnosis. Give that to her. She's a multi-target. I think I'll give her the better. He's got the massive amount of jump jets and a couple little lasers. Okay. Put her a little there. He's a little fast one, so there we go. Cooler. Heat shouldn't be as much of a problem. Deploy. So it looks like it's just a standard find opponents and kill them mission. Which I don't have a problem with. I mean, that is pretty much Battletech on the nose. Get in some mechs, find some other people in mechs, and kill each other. That was pretty much it in the board game. But yeah. Intelligence confirms the lads of pirate military units engage in maneuver. Why would pirates engage in maneuvers? I mean, I don't know. Aggressive action will give them opportunity to risk as long as the last allowed to move unimpeded. Hunt the enemy. Eliminate it. Straightforward battle. Yep.
Command interface
terminate
initiated.
With extreme prejudice. In the open. Okay. They were right out in the open? Okay, so. That's a big mountain. There's really only one way through. I think I'm jumping through this, so. Everyone's gonna have to run up the same road. He might not have to, because he's got all those massive jump jets.
Bandit.
What's that vehicle?
Yes, Commander.
Look at him go. It's cover and a lot of evasion. Sure, why not?
Roger that.
Don't think I'm killing it. Or I am.
Vehicle trashed.
Well, that was easy.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Sprint. Up the hill. You can sprint. Up the hill.
Full throttle.
And you can sprint up the hill. Okay.
Double time. Let's go.
Orders?
Got a lot of heat. Just move here. That should reduce some heat. There we go.
Full throttle.
Sprint. Sprint, my pretties.
I hear ya.
Sprinting in things as big is a little funky, I think. Okay, Mr. Jumpy. That would give me a rear arc shot, maybe?
Up high.
Oh, front.
Confirmed.
Wow. Well, at least I got to a lot of evasion.
What can I do?
She's
for
got
you?
Long range missiles.
Don't need to tell me twice.
So long range, long range, long range. Sure.
Got it.
Standing she's by. Got long range missiles.
Moving to position.
Woohoo.
Vehicle
okay.
Down.
Full throttle.
Run. Ouch. Those things don't have armor. We had lots of vision. Or should I say, had.
Commander?
I'm already attacking the rear? Okay.
Copy that.
Darn.
Waiting for orders. Moving out. Tell me what to shoot.
Chucking missiles. Hoping for the best. Nothing's a direct line shot. A few more misses at it, see what happens. Nope. Okay, jump jets. That's gotta get me. There we go. He's about the same. Might as well just try and take this guy with everything.
All weapons committed.
Oof. Second, I thought I failed.
Enemy unit destroyed.
I thought there was mechs, these are just tanks.
What's up, boss? Firing jump jet.
A death from above.
Reporting.
Mission successful.
I'm just toying with them at this point. Alright, so there we go. Finished the mission. Got some money. Damaged my legs. Worth it. And I got a gun. That's not bad. I don't think I can use it. I can always sell it. Okay, so... I do have this other little one medium laser and machine guns. Lovely. No jump jets. It's just really it just runs. My missions here? Seek and destroy. Yeah, but I don't want to destroy pirates. I want to be part of the black market. And this sends me back to Detroit now. It's desert. Pays. Get nothing. Oh. Crap. Well, I do need the money, so... Straight up battle? Sure. Why not? So now it's me versus the banks. I thought this was supposed to be a game to escape reality, not, you know, recognize the fact that loans are not fun to pay off with a higher interest rate.
Command interface initiated.
Now if only we could stomp our banks with battle mechs. Okay, go take him out again.
Have to get dirty.
And again, not many options for movement, so just run. Ooh, that thing can run. It's running away. Well, that's
ready for orders.
Not unsurprising.
Confirmed.
Yeah, it got rid of an invasion. We got cover shields.
I hear ya.
You know something at least.
Aye aye. Firing.
Okay. Can't get there. Yeah, connected. Or something.
Waiting for the shot. Roger that.
Come on.
Target.
Got him. Oh, nice.
Ready for orders. Location confirmed.
Commando, large laser. No, I kind of want to just take him out. I can. Precision strike on the center. Let's try and cut this guy.
All weapons committed.
Really? You missed. I can use machine guns after a punch. Come on. Oh, come on.
Minimal damage on that hit. Waiting on you, Commander. Moving out.
Finish him. Boom.
For physical attack.
There we go.
Target neutralized.
All weapons committed.
Oh, I need to hit something. Oh, there we go.
Waiting for orders. Got it.
Shoot her. Oh, I shot off his leg.
Waiting for orders. Got it.
I want to take out the other leg.
Firing. Full complement on enemy.
Maybe I should have just killed him if I had the chance. Punch him. Okay. Kick works.
Hope we can
Alright.
Mission successful.
Destroy another random mission. Get some rep, some money and experience, some parts. Okay. Check your names and portraits. Eh, they're pretty neat. Ooh, contact. Most official uncertified contracts. I might have caused something. Unknown shit. I just saw she claims to be a member of the kidnapping elite. Yeah, big job line if she wants this for us specifically. It's not like we have publicity. Banks that love to be citizenship. Hell no, I'm not certain. If she's rich, she reached out to us at the party to be arrested. Those things are cheap. Rich is good. I like rich. So do I. We're averaging seals, but the rest of you must wish it happened. This is at a corpse to spend the rest of forever tumbling through this. It's a delightful image. If you want to follow up, follow the course to Bellafron. Alright. Economy experience, yep. Trade and finances, yep. Make repairs. So I'm in. Wait a minute, I'm in Bellafron. Oh. Well then. Well, isn't that convenient? The mission that the king sent us on just happened to be to the system that we would need to be in for our mysterious contact. Almost like it writes itself. Anyways, that ends the next episode. Got in a couple missions, got some money. So we made about 416,000 C-bills. And we've got a mech that's a bit damaged. But other than that, we made a little bit of money, made a little bit of process, and we're about to, I think, kick off the main quest line. That being said, I will hold off to the next episode to start that next quest, so thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.